Hi, I'm Huw James, and welcome back to my Videojug series, The Little Bang Theory. And we all love to talk about the weather. We moan when it's raining, and actually when it's sunny a lot too. But the weather here on planet Earth is actually really quite complex. And one of the key factors in any weather system is the pressure. Now, you'll have seen pressures being talked about if you've ever watched the weather. They'll talk about high pressures, they'll talk about low pressures, but what do they actually mean to us? Do we have a barbecue or do we not have a barbecue? It's hard to kind of visualize it. Well, the best way for us to see this is actually with a little experiment, and it's one that you guys can try at home, but you have to be quite careful, and you'll see why in a little sec. In this bottle, we're gonna put a little bit of, well, you can use water, but I'm gonna put a little bit of rubbing alcohol because it evaporates that much quicker. So you just put a little bit in, and then we start to increase the pressure. This then is just a normal tire pump, but it actually fits really nicely into our bottle. And as the pressure starts to go up, as we start to pump air into it, you'll notice that nothing actually happens inside the bottle at all. We don't get any clouds. But as the pressure starts to go down, then you'll notice all the water vapor inside, it condenses into liquid water droplets, or actually clouds inside this bottle. So the general rule of thumb in meteorology is that low pressure is bad weather, but then high pressure is good weather, because we don't get any of those clouds. We're hoping for that this summer. But of course we know that in Britain we get an awful lot of the clouds. You can of course give this a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to the channel as well, and I'll see you next week for some more science fun.